Foundry for Builders is putting in the hands of these entrepreneurs the best technology that exists from an earlier point in that company's life cycle. The ability to help a company go from zero to one faster with kind of enterprise grade technology on day one or, you know, year one versus year 10 is huge.
It's been so energizing working with these young companies alongside creative and mission critical founders who are trying to solve real world type of problems.
We help older Americans find and enroll in the right Medicare plan for them. The challenge of retiring is hard enough, and we don't want there to be any additional stress or worry when people have to make this really identity-provoking transition point. There are a lot of data challenges, data integration, data management, data access challenges.
Our mission as a company, we really believe in blockchain technology and all the applications it could have, democratizing and emancipating things like the financial network, records and identity management, medical records, supply chains, things like that. So we want to help proliferate that technology. But if it can't be trusted and audited, it's very hard for people to adopt it.
We are at the start of a very long journey, but it's clear where that journey is going to lead, which is to enormous, vast scale data and very, very rapid asynchronous call transactions. So we want to build the foundation now that will allow us to grow.
So, you know, we're always constantly thinking of what is the best place to store data, how do we index it, how do we access it in a way that makes it most performant for our users.
Anytime a new data set is updated, I don't worry that there's some issue with the pipeline because the Foundry pipelines work and there's monitoring and alerting built in, so I don't have to worry, I'll get notified. Anytime I have a question around what's going on in this part of the business, I can just pull up the report or dashboard we've set up for that. And so I have to bother my team less, I think, than I would otherwise have to. We can really easily understand whether there is a lot of heterogeneity in plan in a particular geography or on a particular contour. And then that allows us to focus our energy for building our product in places where it's going to add the most value.
We had a big gaping hole in our capabilities. The bank that we partnered with in Norway, we weren't able to replicate it immediately here in the UK. And so we needed to move fast, but we needed to replace all that functionality. Just for an example, we were quoted a platform that would allow us to build out our bank operations and it would take about 6 months to deploy. We didn't have that time and we didn't have those resources. I discovered that Foundry was opening up to startups and it was like manna from heaven. There was really no way that I could conceive of that we were going to get around this problem in a sustainable way.
After a few successful partnerships with these tech-powered companies, we realized that we should just be leaning into this and giving people the software and letting them run with it.
I told my team, who frankly didn't believe me, that I could replicate most, if not all of that functionality within Foundry myself and be able to do my day job. I was able to build out the ontology and to build out some actions that started us down the path of replicating full bank operations. I can now see granularly every step in the transaction. Any one buyer walking, you know, working through our transaction flow at a merchant's checkout to an aggregated level. Having that visibility has immediately allowed us to identify key areas of friction in that flow.
We're able to do pretty advanced and sophisticated business operations metrics and reporting in a few days, set that up in a few days, whereas I've seen this at larger organizations, it can take months or years to set up the level of sophistication of reporting we're able to do. Foundry accelerates our data component, it accelerates our operations, and allows us to provide really great services. We are now exploring using Foundry as actually a customer data platform instead of using some of the existing ones, just because it's a great source of truth.
Foundry is something, it represents a technical aspect of something that's very important to me, and that's putting almost infinitely scalable and lossless systems and processes in place at an early stage, approaching the problem in a really novel way and not just trying to compete.
If Foundry can help accelerate the delivery of their product and their solution and bring that to the world faster, that's what's really motivating. Founders are focused on this unique thing that they're attempting to build in the world, and Foundry is an accelerant to helping them achieve their mission faster.